where they're coming from. There they go. I need some survivability, like BS.
Each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
I need some defense. Holy crap, I died so easy. Woo! I'm liking it. I am. I'm liking it. It's fun. It's fun, man. Still early on, though. Thermal regulator. That means I overheat less? Because good golly molly, I need that. the overheat is real. The overheat is real. So I got increased fire damage, and I think I like the grenade damage thing, but gosh, I need something that will give me some health or something. I don't know if ranger specific stuff has health benefits or not, but is there a good one like Colossus has? But I don't think so. All right, let's get rid of some of these eights. Yeah. Wait, no. I don't think I have that one. Doesn't matter. They're low level. So I have thermal regulator and crossed arms. Yeah. I don't know if the grenade impact damage? Which I'm going to be changing that one out now to that one. This is not impact, so it doesn't matter. That's impact. So if I was using that, I'd have that impact damage thing. So I'm going to take that off. Or blast damage, I should say. And I think I'm going to do the shields because I feel like I'm squishy. Although, I like that a lot too.
Indecisive he is.
Shotgun is starting to fall off a little bit. Starting to fall off. Do I have a higher level constrictor? This one's 10. I don't think I have an 11 one. I have a scatter shot. I can try that one. Has more ammo and less range. Ugh. No, thank you. You know what? This anvil says it hits hard, so let's see. Let's see how hard it hits. We'll try it. Alright, grenades. So we got a couple new things here. So that's the only bulwark horn I have. All the rest of these are this dude. Muster point, which will give me damage. Although lately I've been needing the defense more than anything. Okay. Don't need a venom dart. I got a higher seeking missile. Can I craft another one? Yeah, I can craft one. I can do an uncommon. Awesome. I just unlocked that through a challenge. So that's going to be a good upgrade for the seeking missile. So we'll put that bad boy on. We can melt these two down. Melt that down. And we can melt this down. Actually, yeah, we can melt it down. Although, I don't know, man. I think I like the frost grenade more than I like the fire one now. But we're going to try it some more. I think I was having better success with frost. But I couldn't tell. You know what? I probably was procking. People were probably catching on fire. And I probably didn't even know it. The helmet does look like Predator. It does.
Now here's where it gets fun.
This came with the Legion of Dawn edition. I kind of want to buy the Star Wars one, man. Squarehead, man. He looks like somebody from Star Wars. Yeah. I'm going to take a break, guys. Get some water. My throat's a little scratchy and a little dry. Thanks for watching. I'll be back in 3 minutes. Thank you. Okay. What else did they have in the store? Not a lot. There's like one helmet, a couple of armor pieces. Yeah. There's not a whole lot. I kind of like that one. A lot of coins, though. There's something else I was going to do. I don't remember. I'm going to check out my challenges. I better sit back down. Okay. That didn't count as a mission. At least I don't think it did. Let's see. actual email. I could have swore I just did this expedition. Why are they telling me to go back? Or I just did the stronghold. Unless it's another stronghold. Let me take a look. That was Tyrant Mine. Yeah. They act like I haven't done it. Oh, it's like it's pulsating like I haven't done it. Even in the journal. Let me untrack it. Maybe that's what it is. Mark is red. I don't think that helps. Yeah, it's not marking it as complete. Yeah. I might have to do it again. There's some contracts over here. Let's go do that.
I learned that one the hard way.
It won't even allow me to untrack it, so. What can you do? More people over here.
Hey. Hey, where's my drink?
I think you've had enough for one day.
I'll tell you when I've had enough.
That girl still ain't got her drink. Do Matthias.
Wonderful, you have some time to help. I have several things that need attention, especially finding more of those runes.
I'm running so fast, chat.
Hey, does this look like it's infected?
I think somebody needs to tell BioWare that when you run, you actually increase speed of your character. There is like no difference between running and walking. It's like the walking, and then there's that bug. The walking has like normal strides and you're like taking slow motion run steps to go the same speed. I remember when they showed it off on the live stream, they were expecting some kind of good reaction. Everybody was like, what? It looks exactly the same. Like, that doesn't look faster at all. They were right. It does not seem faster. I think this may be one of those cases where they think we don't know what we want. We'll just tell them it's faster, and then we'll increase the FOV.
Systems are good, Matthias. What are we up to today?
Rumor of cash and Arcanist field reports has come to my attention. I wish to follow up.
Got it. On my way.
That's one way to cool off, chat. Headbutt the rock.
Strip frequencies. No tuning points needed.
You got it.
Oh, this is a different gun. Kind of weird sounding. He's just gonna keep hitting me through. Nobody else gonna stay on the point. I'm not staying on it either.
We have enough. Exceptional work.
Jeez. Like, nobody else was guarding that crap. I'm sitting there getting beat up.
Looks like I have another task for you in the area. Gotta leave some additional rooms. I'm keen to capture them.
Heading over there.
It calls to me. Yep. I am playing with randos. Randos! Doesn't sound like it's in the toilet.
This work is getting done.
Oh, you got the basic access? Oh, so you got the 10 hour, right? That 10 hours is gonna go by fast, man. Oh no! I burned my ult.
More scars. Why does my work have to collide so often with those vile creatures?
Get back in no time. This gun does do good damage.
Blast! One of the strongest of their number has arrived. Very well. I'm impressed.